Hey guys, welcome back to my Sims 3 Showtime LP, and I hope you guys enjoy. Let me turn this music down. I wanted to have Dedrick and Miranda talk
to a Mookie. Not a
Get to know her. Friendly, passive, romantic.
Let's get this up a little bit. Get to know Gilligasa. I just pulled another coin from her ear. I want her to go and go work on her career. Should I go somewhere else? I think I want her to go somewhere where it's a lot of people. So how about she go to Yeah, I guess I will go there. Yeah.
Come on, on, guys, go. Okay, I'm gonna speed this up, son. Wait, what's he say? And true, juicy gossip satisfied eager ears.
Oh.
Go to the park. I told you to do. Tim. Perform for some tips.
Oh,
you just
Slard.
Perform for tips. Okay. She gonna perform or no? Come on. Where Dedrick at? While the moji grab dingy whips, he be said down, down. Can you want to go to the mall? I'm gonna have him serve dinner tonight to make some mac and cheese.
Uh-huh.
Everybody, so when they get home, She earned $12 in tips. Mm-hmm. tomorrow is going to be like a career day, I guess. You could say that. So yeah, but this episode is going to be short because I'm not know. And yeah, that's why it's going to be so short. So. Check my mask. My house is their house, I guess. That's what they used to say. Okay, so there's both of us sleeping, and I will see you guys when they wake up. Okay, guys, I'm back, and Miranda's the first person to be in the home. So what I have been her do, go brush her teeth, you guys. I don't know. Go serve some breakfast. Excuse me. Oh, hi. Okay, yeah, do that. And then when Dedrick wake up, I'm gonna go brush his teeth. And go shower. After, I gotta wait till she get out. And if you guys want to go follow me on Twitter, I'll leave it in the description. And also, my Twitter is on my YouTube channel. And if you want to follow me on Instagram, I'll put it in the description box. Just wanted to let you guys know. And if you can, please like and subscribe. The Summer Festival has arrived in town. Join your friends for long days packed with excitement under the warm sun. Come home for hot dogs and snow cones, then get ready for to burn calories in the skating rink or play a game of soccer. Maybe you'll just grab a spray tan and relax as fireworks fill the evening sky. Whatever you choose is sure to be a great fun. Go clean up the house for us. Thank you. I appreciate it more. Just cleaning up our house. We need to go take a shower. Real quick.
Oh, Zork.
It's not even a joke.
Anyway, huh? Waba!
I was confused a little bit, like, where? But I'm going to wrap this up in a little while after she get done cooking. Because I have to be somewhere. And
Flurny.
Break sweats and all that stuff, but we'll see on stage. When you work out, you don't need to break sweats.
Oh.
And his career go up at the same time, so that's cool. Okay, call everyone to the meal. This part here, and I hope you guys enjoy, and please subscribe and leave a like, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching my Sims 3 Showtime. My name is LG Gamer, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.